poetic, I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best, instead of getting it off my chest, to let